Virginia Tech's motto is invent the future, and that's what I feel like we're doing here. As a research institution, we're not looking at producing a product. We're looking at advancing the technology, advancing design. And so we're not limited by many of the constraints that the industry sees.
Our pedagogy is built around putting the students first, and we stand sort of behind the students. Part of that is doing exciting work that pulls them forward and makes them inquisitive and makes them involved in technology and the future of building.
Right now, every project we start out with in SketchUp. And it's an easy product to use and to just explore ideas early and to change things quickly as the project develops.
I've used SketchUp probably for 10 years. What I enjoy about it is that it works kind of at the speed of language. So it's a really comforting tool to use because you kind of construct the narrative in your head, and you can work at the pace of that narrative.
The SketchUp Visiting Professionals program has been invaluable to us, and we have now had a multi-year relationship with Trimble and with SketchUp, and I'm going to be able to have a professional come and be able to work with my students and show them the latest tools and work with me too, so I can stay up to date.
Eric came here with the Visiting Professionals program, and you know, it's really great because, you know, I know he came here to teach the students, but in the end, after spending a day, you know, with him, we found out how valuable him coming here was to us.
And to have somebody with the wide range of experience that the SketchUp professionals have and the problem-solving ability and just the deep, deep knowledge of the software and hardware is simply invaluable.
We build all our projects. We want the final design to be absolutely, you know, worked out, because we will build these. And these will represent the future, so they've gotta look good.